Electrons move from the metal contact through the nanowire and meet the Majorana fermion on the way. If the electron doesn't have the right energy, it will be reflected. At the right energy, the electron will go through the Majorana fermion by a special interaction. This causes a small current that we can measure.